way back in the day.
All right, gentlemen.
You do a minute 53.
For the trophy, for the bragging rights, for everything we've done all fucking year.
Bongathon!
Bongathon!
All right, here we go on
all right.
The
judge is ready.
3 grand
races.
This
go.
Is the culmination of everything that has been done this year. And these two competitors, Bugs in lane number one, Dr. Puffer in lane number two, have smoked more weed in this short amount of time than you do in a week. This is an amazing sport.
Go,
the fastest weed sport in glass is the major sport of weed. And you're watching the American Bong Racing Association.
Abra!
There you go. Another one.
Both of these competitors have shown great dexterity. And in the last race, Buzz came from a 2-1 deficit. To tie this at 2-2, this is a grand single mano a mano winner take all loser go home race for the American Bong Racing Trophy. This is the race of the season.
Come on, buddy. You want the trophy? Let's get it.
There is smoke pouring off the sides of the mouths of one of
come on, Buzz.
As they
come on.
This
can't give up.
Train wreck.
Oh, yes.
The racetrack provided by Gandhi.
Good luck.
There is no wall. Fuck that wall.
Buzz in lane number one. Swing on that wheel. And it's going to take a lot of flame to get through 3 grams of this dang
wheel. Looks like they're about to pass out.
Doing good.
All through the season, you have seen the different techniques by the different competitors. One of these guys has taken each one of those competitors and has proven themselves the opportunity to be here at the Smoker.
Come on,
come on, Buzz.
Come on.
Number one, number two, head to head. For the once again, it is Dr. Puffer and Buzz in the finals. And 3 grams of train.